at is Biloxi, Mississippi, where Mike Seidel is this afternoon, and a big crowd of people is there as well. Mike?
Yes, indeed, thousands in town and up and down the Mississippi Gulf Coast, not only here, but Gulfport, Ocean Springs, Pass Christiane, and it's the big cruise on the coast anti-car show. I got a good-looking car behind me. That's a 1969 Ford Camaro.